Ohio River flood warning continuing for the next several days. In Cincinnati, in Maysville, in Portsmouth, this Ohio River is expected to crest on Monday about 4 to 5 feet above flood stage, and the warning's going to go until further notice. So it's going to be quite a few days until that river starts to get back within its banks. And take a look at how much rain we've had. Over 3.25 inches here in March so far. So compared to normal, that's a little over 2 inches compared to where we typically are. Back in February, we had close to 6 inches of rain. That was about 3 inches above average. And for the year so far, almost 7 inches. That's a ton of rain. So we're approaching about 4 inches above average so far for 2011. At this point, though, we are dry. We're going to stay dry not only today, but throughout the rest of the weekend. And temperatures are already into the low 50s, so a mild start to the day. Our winds are out of the west-southwest at 16. Winds will stay a bit breezy here this afternoon, but as they stay out of the south, temperatures will continue to climb. So highs for today, I'm bumping them up just a little bit. I do think some locations will hit 60 degrees for today because winds are out of the south and we have plenty of sun. We had a lot of cloud cover around early. That has broken up. Now we've got clear skies. The clouds up to the north and west, those will come in for tonight, giving us just partly cloudy skies. But all in all, it is going to stay dry, even though a front is going to be swinging on through. Now, as the front gets closer here this afternoon, winds will pick up. As I mentioned, it's going to be breezy, but it's going to be mild. Then we get behind the front on Sunday, and temperatures do fall off. I think we're going to fall down in the upper 40s, close to 50, instead of being close to 60 degrees here today. All in all, though, Sunday looking pretty good with partly sunny skies, and we're going to stay dry on Monday as well. So, nice looking forecast for today. Bumped up that temperature to 60 degrees with partly sunny skies. Little on the breezy side for tonight. Don't forget, switch the clocks ahead 1 hour. 34 for the overnight low temperature. Tomorrow, just a few degrees cooler. We're going to drop down to 47. We're going to be in the upper 40s on Monday as well. Tuesday, back to more sunshine. We're also back into the 50s. And look at this, for the end of the week, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, we have those temperatures in the 60s, low to mid 60s for St. Patrick's Day. If you have any plans,